So I will not read this thing here. If you want, you can do that. There is some kind of apparatus, as I understand, that is used to cancel the magnetic field of the Earth inside of some room. And now there are here a couple of answers, and I did circle the one that makes some sense. Okay. Now there is a Helmholtz coil that there is a current E1 through it, and that through with help of that you will cancel the magnetic field, and that is more or less possible. You actually not canceling magnetic field, you canceling its influence on some objects. Let's say you have magnetic field that influences magnet here, and you want to negate that. You cannot cancel this field, but what you can do with this apparatus, you could make another one in the opposite direction that will hold that magnet in its place. Okay. The orientation of the apparatus is such that the external magnetic field passes through the apparatus parallel to the plane formed by one of the circular Helmholtz coils. Magnetic field generated by the Helmholtz coil has the exact opposite direction of the external magnetic field, and this is completely correct. It has to have opposite magnetic field in order to cancel the influence of that original magnetic field. The magnetic field generated by the Helmholtz coil has the same magnitude, and that is also correct. If there is a smaller or larger magnitude, that thing will move to the left or to the right. Okay, and I see the orientation apparatus. Who cares about the apparatus? Who cares? Where is the word? Doesn't matter. Actually, if you can understand this question and this answer here, this is the major, major thing here. So you have some, let's say, iron, and you have a magnetic field that pushes in this direction. What you need is this Helmholtz coil that will create a current that will create magnetic field that is exactly the same and opposite. That will create exactly the same and opposite magnetic field to this that try to push this thing to the left. And you pushed it right. You know that. And if you can understand what the hell is going on here, that is good. There is absolutely nothing more in PDF file, and I will not donate for this, so whatever.